So how you can select like a pro inside Blender Double Tate. So the process is simple. I will explain four methods for selecting any object, and you will find these selecting options will be different. So firstly, I will make an cube and will duplicate select all vertex or all faces, and let's duplicate in this x axis, and let's go to select these two faces. And shift is cursor to selected, and after that we can select this one and go to the side view or front view and type the spin, and we want to spin I think 100. So the cursor here center will be 100. So I will fix the angle to be like this. Steps maybe 14, and let's go back. So I will select all and remove double. So we have removed four vertices, and the first method we will explain, which is let's deselect everything and go to F3, select inner faces. This will pick this face, and we will remove this face. So again, select interior face, and there is nothing. To explain this, let's fill some faces here, and by default we have any interior faces, but let's go back and select interior faces and delete these faces. Alright, so this is the first method. The second method is let's go back here and let's select some faces here, and we have selected all these. So we have in the select checker deselect, and there is some options. We can select every three element, so we will skip two and select like this, so we have this better. And you can go to four, or you can offset like this. So there is a lot of options, and you can skip two. So there is a lot of options inside this panel, and let's go back. You can let's see what we have. So we can add an mesh. This mesh will be in the monkey, and after select or scaling this, we want to see the third method for selecting. We can select this one, and let's select this old this one also, only, and select side of active, which you can find here. So this side of active has a lot of options. You can select the positive axis or the negative axis of from the x, and let's see what we have here. Let's select so this work only if you have some similar object. So we can select this vertex, and also shift R or select side of active, and it's say y negative or y positive. So we have selecting this positive axis, or we can select the negative axis. Anyway, that was the third method. Let's explain the final method for selecting, and let's see that we have a lot of duplicated from this one, and we can select some faces like this, and type F3 to select and similar regions. So it will select all these elements. So again, we will select the eyes and control L, and again F3 to select similar regions. This will select all the eyes, and we can select this one control L, or select these faces and go to F3, select similar, and this will go to select similar material area, and we want to select polygon side. So this will select all these elements. I think there is better option for this one to select similar and we can select the normal. So this will select all these similar normals. Let's test it again inside this one, and we want to select the similar normal. And that was concluded for our video. I hope this was useful for you. See you in the next tutorial.